break into the wild, and don't be afraid. Run into wide open spaces, graces waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted, graces waiting. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love. For the Spirit is here, let there be freedom. Let
been lifted. How many have been saved by the Lord this morning? Isn't that good news? Come on, lift up your hands, lift up your hunger before the Lord. He's here today to satisfy you. Let's sing about Jesus and what he's done. Hallelujah. How great the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope.
Who could so great a mercy, what heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross
Jesus, yours is the victory. Pressing in together. He's opened the curtain. He's opened the veil. He welcomes you in. He's opened the curtain. He tore the veil. So come on. Open the curtain, he tore the veil.
listen to this. Lift up your voice. We're hungry, Lord. We're so hungry for you. We're hungry for you. We give you everything. We give it all. Come on, lift up your offering. Oh, Jesus, have it all.
Healing bodies right now. Thank you.
shout your praise, our hearts will cry.
That you're probably going to witness in your life is you being transformed piece by piece, portion by portion. I was studying this week, ran across this prayer from the fifth century, Augustine. He says this: breathe in me, O Holy Spirit, that my thoughts may all be holy. Act in me, O Holy Spirit, that my work too may be holy. Draw my heart, O Holy Spirit, that I may love only what is holy. Strengthen me, O Holy Spirit, that I may defend all that is holy. And guard me, Holy Spirit, that I myself may always be holy. Amen. Lord, we ask that, Lord. We ask for the holiness of God. I love the Celts of the 5th and 6th century. They would just make declarations. He's above me. He's beneath me. He's beside me. He's behind me. He's inside of me. I mean, he's everywhere. He's everywhere. He's creating. He's fashioning your life to be something beautiful. The Bible says in Ecclesiastes, he makes all things beautiful. And it's time. And it's time. It takes time. Right now, across this room, the Lord's pointing to deep things in our hearts. Deep things like last week. Sexual sin, compromise, anger, frustration, even bitterness, resentment, unforgiveness. Right now, just release that to the Lord. Just say, Lord, I give this to you. Lord, forgive me. The Bible says, as I mentioned last week, confess your sins one to another that you may be healed. You got someone really close to you nearby, just say, look, I've been struggling. Would you pray for me right now in this moment? This holy moment before God, he's examining hearts. He's cleansing. He's purifying. What greater miracle than for me to be who I'm really to be? And so, Lord, right now, just move through this room with the convicting power of the Holy Spirit on each of our hearts. The spotlight of heaven, that gentle, loving, graceful light of God, which is the very life of God. May it come and shine upon our hearts, Lord God. Lord, I pray that the areas where there's been darkness, Lord, empty it out in the name of Jesus right now. The power of forgiveness. Whoa. Did we forgive these sins, Lord? By the power of the Lord, we forgive these sins. We say, be free. Be free in the name of Jesus. Deeper. That's right. Just cry out to him.
There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. 'Cause you are great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you.
We just speak your joy, Lord. The joy of forgiveness. What a powerful moment it is when you know you're forgiven of your sins, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for that. Release joy.
Cause you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for your strength in our bodies, in our very soul. You're melding and molding and shaping my mind, my will, and emotions as we submit it fully to you in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord.